Hello, what's up guys? In today's tutorial I'm going to show you guys how to change from Windows Classic Theme to Windows Aero Theme. After searching online for almost a day, I found a few good techniques to fix the problem, and especially if you're getting the theme service not working error. So I'll be guiding you to fix this problem. So if you go right click and click on personalize on the desktop, you may see that all the themes are just grayed out, and you can't pick any theme except for few like Windows Classic and stuff like that. And so we are stuck with the Classic theme, and it's all gray and kind of boring. So we're gonna try fix that, and the first step is actually going for services.msc. Let me show you. Go to Start, type Run, search for Run, and open the Run. And in here we are gonna type service.msc, s-c-r-v-i-s-e dot msc, services.msc. And once you do that, it'll be shown this menu. In here you're gonna search for theme, so let's search for it, s and t. So we're gonna click on theme, and we're gonna click the start button over here. And now you could be seeing this problem. Windows could not start theme service. So if you see this, we are going to go to the next step. So we are going to go back to start, and this step could be a little longer than the first step, but it's really useful for the technique. So we are going to go to start, and we are going to do the same, run, and then click on run. Now we are going to go to regedit, R-E-G-E-D-I-T, and we're gonna go click on OK, and you'll be shown this menu over here. So in here we're gonna go to H key local machine, and in here we're gonna go to system, and we're gonna go to current control set. Just click on the plus and you'll be shown this list, and in this list we're gonna go to services. Click on the plus sign. And let's search for themes. Let's go for themes. There's S, and then finally search for T, S, and then T. Yeah, that's it. Now let's click on the themes now. Yeah, where's that themes? Yeah, over there. Let's click on themes, and you'll be shown the set of commands. Now in here, double click on depend on service. And you may see iTheme 5. So this thing is actually our problem right now. This is kind of like an add-on which blocks all other Windows 7 themes. So we need to remove this thing from here. To do that, simply click on backspace and then click OK. Now once that's done, you may see that in the data, you may see that iTheme 5 is gone. So that confirms it. Now this step is over, and now actually this is going to be over just after this second step, but you'll have to be ensuring it so that it just confirms the change. So come to run again, and we're gonna do the first step again now. So let's go to service.msc in run, the services.msc, and again you'll be seeing this menu. Now what we're gonna do is, let's come down and search for themes again, and yeah, we're gonna start it again. Let's click on the start the service, and you may see this this pop-up again. So you may think that it's kind of like a problem right now, but believe me, it's not a problem. We can change it. So let's go to personalize again, and you may see that it hasn't changed yet. But the problem is that it's not going to be changing before you restart the computer. You need to restart the computer to make sure the changes are going to be working, and also we're going to do that. We're going to just restart the computer. Go to start and restart. Let me see you guys back again. Hello again guys. After a quick restart, you may see that nothing has changed yet. It's because we need to change it manually in the personalized menu. So let's right click and personalize. And there we go, guys. You may see all the versions of the themes, and even the Aero theme of Windows 7 is there. If you click on it, you may see the wait, please wait sign, and it's just changing at the moment. So just wait for a few seconds, and there we go, guys. It's just it has changed from the old classic version to the new Aero theme. You can even see the transparency in the sidebars and all. So it's really awesome, guys. And you can even change the window color if you go to personalize. Over here you can change from any color you need, and even the invisibility rate. So it's really awesome, and it has changed from the old version to the new. Thank you for watching, guys. Leave a like, click on the subscribe button, and then on the notification bell for weekly content. And check these other videos from my channel. Thanks for watching.